Milkovich Middle School in Maple Heights is a big school with one main goal: to see its 6th, 7th, and 8th graders continue to improve.
What is something she may wonder?
There is an increased emphasis on literacy and language arts, and students are involved in readers' workshops.
We have a huge emphasis on literacy, where students are using vocabulary instruction to enhance their reading instruction over the content areas.
These science students are learning about x-rays in a distance learning class through the Cleveland Clinic.
¿Qué tiempo hace hoy?
Hace frío y hace sol.
These 8th grade students are earning high school credit in Spanish.
As part of this lesson, they are writing letters to pen pals in Mexico using their iPads.
We get the opportunity to talk to people across the world through technology. They are learning our language and we're learning their language, so we get to help each other out.
And technology extends to the band.
We have a sound system that helps us reflect on our music and how we sound. When we're practicing for our concerts and stuff, we know how we sound and what we have to improve on.
An enriched mentoring program leads to individualized learning and a way to connect with every student.
We are able to work with a small number of students, help them focus on their academics, help them with any life skills that they may need help with, and get involved in their extracurricular activities.
They want you to express yourself and just do what you can do.
And at Milkovich Middle School, it comes down to the three R's: to be ready, responsible, and respectful.
Ready means be on time, prepared to learn. Responsible means take ownership for your actions and follow all school rules. Respect means that you respect yourself, others, and without those rules, Milkovich Middle School would not be the cool school that it is today.
Fox 8 News, Maple Heights.